a long match with Tennessee Tech. What'd you think about it?
I mean, Tennessee Tech, that's a team I respect a lot. 11 months ago, it was 3-3. George Headley in the third set helped us climb out of that one 4-3. So that team is almost the exact same team back from last year. So it really showed how much this team has gotten better, how much they've grown to beat that team 6-1. So I'm really proud of them for the challenge, and I really know that I think the trajectory is going upward.